to the priesthood. He used his education, gave up on masturbation. He then became a pastor, even got his own church. And something in him snapped at an altar boy search. Never wear your clothes underneath your robe. I'll be checking it myself. With my bony fingers, I will probe. Then lift your robe all the way to your neck and spin around real slow while I check. I know my job to you this sounds strange, but all this misleading is a holy game. Sodomy in the rectory, 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 sodomy in the rectory. It's not all priests I wish to embarrass, just the ones who have sex with boys in their parish. As he reads from the book about the holy scriptures, you're standing there naked, cause he wants to take some pictures. This gift about as fun as a vasectomy, but still we play sodomy in the rectory.
God.